Hello guys, Executrix here. I'm one of the testers of Apticon modding team and of the official beta. Like you see the change logs and informations by Killerfish Games. And I will help you, and then some users have problems to install the newest mod, the Indian Ocean mod. It's a downloadable DLC mod for East India mod by Earth and Luminari, Apticom team. Okay, we're going here. It's an example for me. Going to the Steam folder, Steam apps, come on. First I have to say I have deactivated the mods. At the moment I have a clean, you see I have a clean War on the Sea with the last official version, last release and patch. Let us show up that we have a clean installing. We go War on the Sea string resets, and there in this folder is the override folder if you have activated a mod. If you disable all mods and there is also a override folder, delete it. Okay, I have deleted the override folder. Now I have a clean War on the Sea installation. Okay, there's my mods folder. You see, I have the newest East Indies campaign 3.0.3 and the release of Indian Ocean campaign 1.0. in this folder. Now we go to the downloads folder. If you download one of the mods, there is example Indian Ocean, there's the packet, there's the unpacket. Unpack it like here. Yeah, and there is the unpacket folder. You don't need this, you need the unpacket folder. Clicking here, clicking on copy. Make the same with East India folder. Move it here in the World on the Sea mods folder. There are the unpacked folder. There you can check it. That's okay. And in this, it's okay. Okay. Now the first step. Open the mod enabler, mark East Indies campaign, and enable the mod. No, one moment, wait, let us check. As you see, Apticom Defensive is activated. This is the main mod. Okay. Last release at version 1.08H5. Very nice. It works. Okay. But this was not all. We have to activate the DLC. Now we have to activate, mark this. Click enable selected mod and activate. Yes, are you sure? Wish to enable this mod? Yes. It's overriding. You see it here. It's overriding same mods. And now, this is the best example that the mod is active. East India's campaign is the base mod. Indian Ocean campaign is a DLC for this base mod. You see the entry of East India's is gray. This mod is activated and ready for the activated DLC. Okay, now let us check. Yeah, and now it's ready. We have activated the defense of the East Indian Ocean raid, the East Indian Ocean mod. And I can say it's a very, very, very good mod. Very nice work by yours and Lamy. Some users ask for the change logs. After activated the mods, you can check the change log here. And this is the change log of Dutch East Indian, and there is the change log of Indian Ocean campaign. I hope this helps you to install the mod and Indian Ocean mod and have fun with the very good modding community and the very good mods of War on the Sea. See you!